Everything's copacetic here.
Let's go with that pump. Answer me. You finished with that pump yet?
Coming up and get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think?
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty. What now?
I'm gonna check it out.
Outpost. On something, we'll advise.
Your privileges have been revoked.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Demo leader.
Moving to next grid.
To be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies. Here, monitor the police. Your reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah. Assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure...
God damn it!
Base camp to outpost. Come in. Outpost, are you there? Over.
Dropped off. We'll move them deeper inside later tonight. Oh, good. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of them.
Where are the reinforcements? We can't hold this gate alone.
What do you figure caused it?
Too much pressure, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. Now what? I guess we just wait it out?
Yeah. Damn it. We can't really afford the delay. We're supposed to be securing that wall.
Load it up.
Every time we come to Mexico...
Fuck! Copy that! Target
automated helicopters. Shit, there's more of them. More coming. That's all of them.
Stop! Don't hurt her.
Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take it. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami. Is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
Cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
What's the word?
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find a plan.
think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The Crown of Silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it.
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuhag Jaku.
Let's go.
Could be useful.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep this for later. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you? I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt, no other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. The plane landed here. My gears might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. I need something to cut that down. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck.
Yeah.
Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn!